Welcome, welcome with open arms to Hanalei Bay, the start of your journey. Chase, will you have Sarita to be your wife to live together in the holy covenant of marriage?
I will.
We promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Sarita, will you have Chase to be your husband to live together in the holy covenant of marriage?
I will.
And do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
All right, Sarita Joe. I didn't know how to start these vows for you, and I know you'll always be a better writer than me, so I thought I'd just tell a story. Never thought I stood a chance with a spontaneous, impulsive, fun-seeking, adventure-loving redhead who became one of my best friends at work. From the start, I admired your seemingly effortless ability to be the light in whatever room you walked into, whether it was the wardroom or shore club at Pacific Beach. I admired you as an athlete, as someone with great taste in music, and I admired how open you were as a person and how you made it easier for me to open up about my life. I eventually realized how unrealistic it was for us to be anything more than friends, given that we literally worked together on a ship, and embraced the fact that I should be grateful to have you as such a close friend in my life. Until, at the end of your tour on our ship, on a night in Sasebo, Japan, you flipped my life around and decided to tell me how you felt about me. I was speechless and didn't know how to handle the emotions that you had resurfaced by dropping the bombshell onto my life. Through a lot of movies, music, FaceTimes, games, conversations, wine, and late nights together, I knew I needed to make this work, even with the uncertainty that the Navy placed on both of our futures. I hope I've done an okay job showing you how committed I am to you over all the time we've shared together between San Diego and now Japan. I hope you know that every day you're the girl that motivates me to be better than I was the day before. I hope you know how grateful I am looking forward to the future, knowing I'll get to keep going on adventures with you. I hope you know how appreciative I am for you being the reason we're all here right now, while I was floating around in the middle of the Pacific and forcing you to do all the legwork. I hope you trust me as much as I trust you, to be there for me when I need you, to approach conflicts with patience and compassion, to make me laugh when I take life too seriously, to continue to teach me how to make life as much fun as you make it for everyone else around you, to be a better communicator, and to help show me how to be a great husband for you. That was ironic, right? I vow to prove to you every day that I love you, to be understanding, to always listen to your insight, to value all the time I get to spend with you, to make an effort to be there for you every day, even if I'm on the other side of the world, to never stop having fun with you, to support you in whatever paths you decide to pursue, to help you when you need me, to push myself to be the husband and one day father of your kids that you deserve. I love you, Sarita.
Chase, I am so grateful God brought you into my life. Standing here today, it's crazy thinking back to where our story started. Shortly after meeting you, you became one of my dearest friends. I immediately knew you were someone I could rely on and the person who would always have my back. I was gravitated towards you because of your charisma, character, and the kindness you show to everyone you meet. Simply by knowing you, you have made me strive to be a better person. Our journey together has been nothing short of chaotic, but it is also encompassed by the most genuine love I have ever experienced. I promise I will always support you and stand by your side for any wild adventure you decide to go on, even if it's an impromptu marriage on a Hawaiian island. You are the person I have always been destined to be with, and I can't wait to love you in this life and beyond.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
All that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Take it and wear it.
Take it and wear it.
As a pledge of my aloha.
As a pledge of my aloha.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
All that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor
you. Take it and wear it.
Take it and wear it.
As a pledge of my aloha.
As a pledge of my aloha.
I think I've put a lot of lays on you. I think this one obviously means the most.
Love you so much. Can't wait to do life with you.
Oh. Both hands. Look into each other's eyes. Pili aloha.
Pili aloha.
Mau loa.
Mau loa.
Mau amau.
Mau amau.
So here's what they said to each other. May our love be everlasting and may it never ever end. It's all about his love that's in this marriage. May your love be everlasting and may it never ever end. I now, by the authority committed to me by the state of Hawaii, honored to declare both of you here on Kauai, husband and wife, sir, You may now kiss your bride.